My name's Kevin Evans. I'm an electrical construction manager with Blue Ridge. My duties right now are geared more towards being a construction manager. Basically, we take a piece of ground all the way from inception, from when they buy it. We clear the property, do what we need to do to get it on grade, install all the mechanical work, all the piles, the torque tubes and modules, and then the electrical crews come in, do all the underground wiring, above ground wiring, make all the connections, connect everything to the grid. These are transmission sites here. We also do distribution and generation sites, but the transmission sites have a substation, as you can see beside me here. So we get everything tied in and make sure everything's working, and then we get to the point where we can flip the switch, which is actually what we're doing here today. We're energizing our GSU today. It's 140,000 volt power line behind me. We're tied into it, so we're going to be back feeding from Santee Cooper into us today, and then get ready to start importing power from our solar farm and then exporting it out to the grid. What I really like about solar is the improvement in their processes and the improvement in the equipment, especially. When I first started 10 years ago, we were installing 85, 90 watt panels and thought we were setting the world on fire. Today we're installing 550 watt panels that's in the same size footprint, just a little bit larger, but still basically the same footprint. So they've came a long ways over the last 10 years especially. And over the last 2 years, I see some huge improvements. So I can't wait to see what the next 5 years is going to bring. It's just going to be amazing.